Hello.
Eugene, I need you to be yourself for the day.
I was never very good at it, remember?
The investigators are coming by. I'm supposed to be sick.
So you keep telling me. How long have I got?
Not long.
In this scene, a key symbol is the staircase, which cleverly is designed to appear as a strand of DNA. When Eugene is trying to climb his way back to the top of this staircase, it is clear that this represents his rise back to the top of society. However, this time through Vincent's dream, rather than his own personal skill. Another clear point in this scene is the different colours. The light outside is an off yellow, which looks almost like it is made in a lab. This can drag out connotations of conformity and a lack of individualism. When Anton storms in, thinking that he's just about to solve his case, it can be said that Vincent is now one step ahead of him in life, even though Anton sees himself as being greater than him. The out-of-date, all-black car can bring stereotypes of an old detective. This is deliberately used by the director to bring out this stereotype, as it gives the viewer something to directly relate to.
Themes. Some themes that are evident throughout this scene is humanity versus perfection and also discrimination versus acceptance. Perseverance has been shown by Eugene as he is willing to persevere and crawl up the set of stairs in order to help Vincent be one step closer to his goal. This lowers the detective's suspicion of Vincent. Perfection has been instilled into Anthony's brother, and when Vincent gets closer and closer to his dream and more successful, the only way Anton can be happy is to see Vincent fail. Ultimately, Vincent outsmarted him. Anton is very discriminative towards Vincent and treated Eugene poorly and with little respect, as he believed it was his faith-birth invalid brother. Acceptance of Vincent was from Eugene, as he accepted and fulfilled Vincent's command, as well as Irene trying to protect him and trying to mislead the detective.
Camera angles are used in many different ways in a moving picture to demonstrate to the viewer the urgency of a situation and to show objects or characters different characteristics as the movie progresses. In the stair climb scene, many different camera angles are used for different uses. A variety of camera angles are used in this scene, including juxtaposition, tracking shot, extreme close-up, and point of view shot. A juxtaposition shot is used in this scene to show the comparison between Eugene struggling up the stairs and Anton driving towards the building quickly. Through comparing these two shots, we can see the different struggles they each face. Eugene needs to make his way up to the stairs to keep Vincent's dream alive of making it to space, and on the other hand, Anton needs to find the truth behind this murder case, and he believes Jerome Morrow is involved. Tracking shot is used many times within the scene. When Anton is in the car, a tracking shot is used to show where he is moving and the speed at which he is travelling. It is also used when Eugene is climbing up the stairs. It shows his struggles and the difficulty he faces when he's crawling up the stairs. Extreme close-up shot is the most valuable shot in the scene. It shows the extreme emotion that Eugene portrays when he is climbing up the stairs. We understand how much he is struggling through this shot. By using this camera angle, we begin to understand the characteristics that Eugene beholds. These include determination, perseverance, selflessness, and most of all, passion. Finally, a point of view shot is also used when Eugene is climbing up the stairs. This shot offers the viewer a chance to put themselves into Eugene's shoes as we begin to furthermore understand his struggles when he climbs up the stairs. We feel his pain, but we also feel his motivation and determination to make it up to the top of the stairs. And that...